Hello, everybody. My name is Knightley, and welcome. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. I'm doing pretty okay. So yeah, I just wanted to do this. I wanted to play Starbound some more. I know. I'm starting to get burned out a little bit of this game, but it's like I really wanted to try this out just because it seemed like fun. I'm looking for, I think it was called an unstable planet. It just seemed to be cool. Plus, I wanted to try it. I just thought of something. Is this a sulfuric sea planet? Why don't I go here to get sulfuric acid? If this gives me sulfuric acid, this will actually be a huge benefit to trying to get through this. Trying to get through this game. Oh, it is. Let's just get 2,000. For some reason, he was there. I'm pretty sure that's a rare enemy that's considered to be a mini-boss. I don't exactly know why he's there, though. So sulfuric acid will probably never... We will probably never run out of sulfuric acid again. It's very good. Super dense planet. Yeah, super dense. Let's go here. Beam down! Ooh, Ooh, shit. Why did I die? Is it just that I was too irradiated? Extreme heat. Electromagnetic disruption. Okay. We'll try one last time to go down there. And if it doesn't work, oh well. Guess we're just not going to be able to explore this planet yet. Oh, nice. Hey, dude. What's going on? How you doing, Geetsy? What's going on? Okay, so I obviously can't... Obviously, I cannot go through the super dense planet yet. Good. Well, that's good, man. That's good. What are you? Irradiated. I could go exploring there. I want to try this. I love this gun. Ooh, headshot. This is the first Helodi structure that I have gotten. Ow. Okay. Look, fellas, I don't want to kill you. I'm not here just to cause problems or you know, murderize you. I'm literally just here to research. You know, for being fish people, you'd think that they'd be good at exploring the water.
Ooh!
Nice. I got a knight helmet. It fits my theme. Nothing that, ooh, bookshelves. You know of any other planets that usually have Hyloti, Hilotai stuff? Because if this doesn't give it to me, then I'm kinda SOL until I find another one. Never mind. We got them all. What are you doing here? What are you doing here? You take these, I guess. I don't really need those. I don't need those. Ocean planets. Yeah. Problem is, I gotta fear the ocean. I wonder what that pressure plate actually opened up. Oh, this thing. Ooh, secret. Secrets and wonders, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood. Baubles. Ooh, time to go. Time to go. I'm going to go back to the hearth and use some of what I've learned to make some stuff. By that I mean store my things. I cannot handle having this much crap in my inventory. I can, I just don't want to. Carbon. Hey, silicon. Gravel. I never really figured out how to get salt. So that's the first salt I've ever gotten. Start extracting some of these. Did I figure out electricity? Yes. Yes, I did. I made it look a little bit better. Slightly. Like, just the tiniest amount better. Not great. It is better. Alien compound. I like turning all of my things that I don't like into actual usable, tangible resources. That is not appearing in the chat, hold on. Why is it? A wind farm be more resource efficient. Correct. I do not really care. Wonder if there's a way where I can just create dirt very quickly. That seems to be something that I could use a lot of. Oh boy, there's a plane flying above me. Now let's go back here. Take all of you. Take all of you, put you back in there. Put you in there. It'll go here. Really good for now. Seriously, need to just. Yeah, we'll put jeans in there too. Oop. And all of you will go in here. Let's put. I don't think I need calcium nitrate in there. This should go in the rare resources. What the hell is with the slimes? That'll go in there. I think that's all good. Yeah, that's all good. Interesting. It can be done. Ooh, wait a minute. Any liquid water, poison, that'll all go in here. I like sifting through things, it makes me feel good because I'm learning that I can just take any block now, craft it into anything. I mean, not really, but kind of. Put that in there. Okay. I would like to start getting more armor and weapons now. do this, I need a lot of resources, actually. I think I have enough. I just need the research now. The issue. Do that yet. Okay. Valerium is too much.
Much for my futile machines. Ah, pathetic.
All that can be found on tundras. Yeah, it can just be found on high level planets is what I know. Teleporter in my base. Why do I not use it ever? What's the point of having a teleporter there if I don't ever use it? Make a chest that I can store all my crap in. You know what? The heck with the risk. I'm just gonna store most of my stuff in the here. That can be deleted. Never getting rid of that on my inventory. Let's place you there. You should be fine. I just got the Hiloti thing. The Hiloti. You will die. Who's next? Who is next in my challenge? This is my trophy. I have won. A gunship would be cool. You're right. I think mechs are pretty awesome. I alt tab during Starbound loading. Thankfully, never punished. The deep a door. Train you. Come along. Come along and face me, you demons. You evil creatures. Oh crap, those are ghosts! These ghosts hurt! This ghost's kicking my ass! Help! Help me! I have done this mission so many times, and I still do not remember where to go. Okay. Ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Please, please don't hurt me. Help, help me, Tom Cruise. I'm dying. Where We're fine. Nothing has ever gone wrong, ever. That's a neat looking light. I'm taking it. A diamond just sitting there? Belindrex. I don't really want that. This boss was not here before. I have never seen it before. Apparently, radiation is good at fighting fish, though. I mean, I guess it makes sense. You ever tried to fight a fish? Most things are weak to radiation. Including ghosts, I guess. Kraken Universe alter submissions. See, I kinda knew that, but I also forget things. I wasn't there last time I played Kraken, though. Is that just a random spawn? Like, I know these ghost head thingies. They're completely new to this mission. Kraken adds these. Because usually this part of the library is like a slow crawl. Doesn't really have much in here. But that fish was never a main feature. Oh, good lord. Oh, good lord. How did I miss? Okay. We're good. We're good. Ow, ow. Alright, here's where the fun begins. Great, increase hunger rate. What I can absolutely afford to lose right now. Ow. Can I stop lagging for maybe 5 seconds? I love that I learned from a really stupid guide by a really terrible person. You can avoid that ball attack just by rolling to the side, left and right. Well, I killed the person. It wasn't very difficult. On her ball attack, I just rolled to the side. It's fun. It's fun to kill her like that. You're very slow, Koichi. Oh, you did. Are you sleeping? Are you dead? Are you sleeping? Are you dead? Are you sleeping? I sure hope you are dead. What's my research looking like? Close. I'm close to getting another one. Eckcraft. Can OBS stay connected, dog? I really thought that it would not break like this, you know? Okay, I love how this stream just keeps breaking and dying. I got a prism shard though. I know I got one of those. Why don't I go back to the Ark to try and give it to her? I should have my prism shard somewhere. I lost the prism shard. Cool. It's fine. Whatever. I really hope that the stream didn't just die completely. Thorium and protocyte. Thorium. Denutrium. Do I have any thorium left? I do. Protocyte. Need to craft batteries. Gold and sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid. I also need a power core, which is neptunium, static, and titanium. Need to figure out a way to get neptunium now. Because it's starting to run out of that. Oh, cotton top bulbs. Zerkestrium.
what's this? Something that will help me explore. Oh, great. Now I have better exploration, so my armor can work better. What's this? I use the thing to craft the better armor to get the exploration upgrade? Well, boy howdy, doesn't this just royally suck? Ooh, Choco? Wrong. Sulfuric acid! That's also a good one. I can't believe I forgot about that meme. Okay. Ever. No, I need a next. I need some stuff that I do not have. Okay. Hey, buddy. Fun thing, do you know of a way to get research fast? Or do I just have to suffer? Am I just invited to suffer? Put diamonds in the precursor server. All right. So I can research diamonds? Oh, wow, yeah. Oh, that helps a lot, actually. I mean, that's not great for diamonds, but, like, I don't use these that much because my carbon problem has been solved. Alright, that's genuinely very helpful. Thank you. Anything else I can do for research? Thousand research.
I'm on a quest now. It's time for me to start dealing with the bees. I need to find a crystalline world. Thank you, plane, for flying above. Also, hell yeah, organic soup. This is really good for me. Organic soup goes very hard. Soup. Another thing, how do I find bees on planets? I know you can just get them randomly by wandering around, but is there a more consistent way to do it? Is there a way where I could, like, spawn a bee? Or do I just kinda gotta find them? Cause I'll wait here until I get the bees that I need. And these that I bead. But I'd like to know if there's a way I could speed it up. I only ask because you seem to have a relative knowledge of what you're trying to accomplish. Or plants with hive biomes. No, I specifically need crystal bees. I specifically need bees from this type of planet. The fun thing about me, I installed a mod that forces me to have to complete the bee thing eventually. I gotta complete every quest from the NPCs in the science outpost.
I willingly chose this, by the way. So look, an avian temple. How the hell do I get in? Look for small insects to catch using your bug net. So just capture bees. Well, I found another human hiding in the sarcophagus. That's a lot of birds. That's a thing that killed me. So, I got a question. You're saying, like, if I can't find the bees here, I should go to a planet with a hive world? Or that usually has hives on them? What does that mean? Dang. You'll soon be getting Dying Light. Aw, heck yeah. Heard a lot of good things about that. A lot of good things about Dying Light, but I've also just seen that it's just a zombie game. Am I like mistaken about what it is, or do I just not know the full picture or something? I saw that they recently introduced guns, which is cool, but a melee-based zombie game sounds very difficult to me. There are usually bees there. Enemy bees? Jeans. Sulfur. Yeah, that was not worth it to go in here. There's a lot of lava here that I really would love to take, but I don't want to. Also, aren't there just, like, bee planets? I mean, I hope there are bee planets, but I don't really believe that they're gonna be there. That they're gonna be there. Ow. Thorium. Nope, just Lunari. Ooh, Glock 19. Is this liquefied crystal? I'm also trying to not just go for bees on this planet. I was going for, we were just talking about it. Organic soup. I think it's my genuine most favorite, like, period, anything in this game, because it's just nice to have a liquid that you can use to food. Thank you. haven't found bees. Alright. I want to see something. Also, as soon as I get done with this one thing, I'm going to go and deal with my dogs. Ah, well, can't buy bees from them. Hoping I could do that. Obviously, that's not how that's gonna work. I also do want to apologize for how the stream quality is. I don't know why it's dying today. You know what? After I get done with this, I know it's just been, what? Been an hour stream. Nah, I'll... I'm gonna say afterwards I'll come back, but I probably... I don't know what I'm doing with my life anymore. I'm trying to figure out how things work.
Oh boy, one research. Output.
Put that there. You think he'll go? Sleepy as hell. Okay. Have a wonderful day. Take care.
I will
BRB as well.
I have returned.
How did we drop less frames?
I don't get it anymore. This game makes no sense. So, I can start crafting all of those things into stuff that I would like them to be crafted into. What else do I have that I don't need? I don't really care about crafting rotten weapons. Lead can stay there. Bones don't need to stay there. In sympathy, after all of this is gone. Don't need that. Let's... Matter Manipulator. 32 for you. 48 for you. Okay. Further in the air. Simulant rig 3, I think I need. No, phase sprint 3 is what I'm going for. Oh. I'm getting a lot of random crap from here, aren't I? Diamond sample, exactly what I needed, wanted. I mean, exactly. Thank you.
much iron ore. One. Okay, not worth it. I'm gonna place all the stuff that I get from here in here, because I don't really care right now about sorting through all this bullshit. Asphalt. I can also do it via stone. That's good to know. I just go and mine some stone. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the Avian Temple next. Or I would, if I didn't have a different idea. I'm going to another crystalline world to try and not only find bees, which I need, but I'm also going to try and find some other stuff as well, some more geodes.
dudes can give samples, and samples look pretty. I forgot that they do that. Thank you, Penguin.
Thank you.
Something I really like about this game, and dislike, weirdly enough, is the way that the enemies are portrayed. You know, you shall not stop our plans. Ah. It's seen as like, the way that they phrase it is not like a, why are you here? You're not supposed to be here. It's not like a, like an active thing. Like, I guess what I like is that the main character isn't named or isn't special. Which sounds really stupid. I kind of just like being the right person in the wrong place. Morphine? Impact. Crystalline backpack. Ooh, an AK. Automatic Kalashnikov. You are fucking kidding me. Oh, she's gonna throw a ball. That's fine. It's another fucking mini Kong drone. Ah, good. The memory has leaked. You know, this is a perfect time to end this stream. Thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully you had a wonderful time. Wherever you go, whatever you do out there, dream and stay safe, and I'll see you, Starside, good night. Peace.